fifth and final performance of the last 3 days of Star Wars. We're going to take you on a little trip to the origin story of Luke Skywalker and his angsty teenage years fighting fascism, which is what all teenagers should be doing, right? All right, so this show is going to run about 2 hours. We'll get you out here on time. There is a 10-minute intermission, and you'll know because it'll say intermission on the wall back there. At which point you can go down and get some punch and cookies in the kitchen area, and you guys probably found the bathroom down around the hallway there. There's a water fountain too.
I like cookies.
Okay, good. So, what do you guys know about Star Wars? Are you any Darth Vader fans in here tonight? Who doesn't like Darth Vader? Yes. Good. Exactly. You see him, you can boo, right? So we're gonna augment your imaginations a little bit, but we are gonna require you to use them. So we'll have some of the work up here, and then you guys are gonna fill in the blanks up here. Is that cool?
Yeah.
And I'll help you out. When the lights go down, then you apply. Can we practice that? Lights down. All right. That's pretty good. Let's go with the booze again. Okay. Good. Any questions? You guys ready to have some fun?
Yeah.
This is not the beginning. So, I forgot, this is a very important thing. I've got some seniors who are graduating in a few days, and I just want to bring them out ahead of time so you can give them a big hand. Whoa. Bring out the seniors.
Come on, get in here. Let's go. Come on.
How did I get into this mess? I really don't know how. But we seem to be made to suffer. It's our lot in life. Joints were almost frozen. What a desolate place this is. Wait, aren't you coming? Well, I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. This way is much easier. What makes you think there are settlements over there? Oh, don't get technical with me. What mission? What are you talking about? No, I've had just about enough of you. Fine, go that way. It'll be malfunctioning within a day, you nearsighted scrap pile. And don't let me catch you following me begging for help, because you won't get it. No more adventures. I'm not going that way.
That little twerp.
He tricked me into going this way. But he'll do no better. What's that? A transport. I'm set. We're saved. Over here.
Such a bad case of dust contamination, I can barely move.
Pix is right. I'm never gonna get out of here.
Is there anything I may do to help?
Well, not unless you can speed up time, speed up the harvest, teleport me off this rock.
I don't think so, sir. I'm only a droid and not very knowledgeable about such things. Not on this planet, anyway. As a matter of fact, I'm not even sure which planet I'm on.
Well, to the bright center of the universe. And the planet that it's farthest from.
I see, sir.
You can call me Luke.
I see, sir.
Just Luke.
And I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
Hello. Well, got a lot of carbon scoring here. Have you boys seen much action?
Oh, I'm amazed we're in as good condition as we are with the rebellion at all.
You know the rebellion against the Empire?
It's how we came to be in your service, if you take my meaning.
Have you seen many battles?
Several, I think. Actually, there's not much to tell. I'm only an interpreter, not very good at telling stories. Or making them interesting. Anyway. Property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, a resident of these parts, and it's a private message from him. Quite frankly, sir, I don't know what he's talking about. Our last master was Captain Antilles, but with all we've been through, this little our 2 years has become a bit eccentric.
Obi-Wan. What if he means old Ben?
I beg your pardon, sir. Do you know what he's talking about?
Well, I don't know anyone named Obi-Wan, but old Ben lives out beyond the Dune Sea. He's kind of a strange old hermit. Sounds like she's in trouble. I should play back the whole thing.
He says the restraining bolt has short-circuited his recording system. He suggests if you remove the bolt, he might be able to play back the entire recording.
Well, I guess you're too small to run all the way on me if I take the this off.
I'm fine.
Well, wait a minute. Where'd she go? Bring her back. I meant the entire message.
What message? The message you're carrying around inside your rusty innards.
I think that our tuning we bought might have been stolen.
What makes you think that?
Well, I came across this old recording while I was cleaning. He said it was the property of someone named Obi-Wan Kenobi. I thought he meant it meant old dad. Do you know what he's talking about?
That man's just a crazy old wizard. Listen, tomorrow I want you to take that R2 unit into Anchorhead and have its memory flushed. That'll be the end of it. It belongs to us now.
What if this Obi-Wan comes looking?
He won't. I don't think he's this anymore. He's not about the same time as your father.
He knew my father?
I told you to forget it. Your only concern is to have those two new droids prepared by tomorrow. In the morning, I want them both on the South Ridge working on those condensers.
Yes, sir. So, I think these new droids are going to work out fine. And I've been thinking about our agreement about my staying on another season. And I think if they do work out fine, I want to transmit my application to the Academy this year instead of next year.
Next semester before harvest?
Sure, there's more than enough droids.
Harvest is when I need you the most. This year we'll make it enough so I can hire some more hands. Then you can go to the Academy next year. Luke, you must understand, I need you here.
But it's a whole other year.
It's only one more season.
That's just said last one, big slap. Where am I going, Aparu? Where am I going? Well, it looks like I'm going nowhere.
You can't stay here forever. Most of his friends are already gone. And it means so much to him.
Make it up to him next year, I promise.
He's just a little farmer, Olive. He has too much of his father.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. Gonna be high as a kite by then. Hate this place so much, I hate my life. It's lonely out in space on such a time. It's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone.
Come on, you know the words.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find not the man in the guy.
Where is he?
It wasn't my fault, sir. Please don't deactivate me. I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning, kept babbling on about his mission.
Oh no!
These astro droids are getting quite out of hand. Even I can't understand their logic at times.
No, he's nowhere in sight. How could it be so stupid? Blast it!
Pardon me, sir, but couldn't we go after him?
It's too dangerous with all the sand people around. We're gonna have to wait until morning. This little arch unit is causing me a lot of trouble.
Oh, he excels at that, sir.
Luke!
Down there, all right, but I don't see any sand people. They must be packing up or something, and I don't really see anyone. Someone named Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know what he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think my uncle knew him. He said he was deaf.
Oh, he's not deaf, not yet.
So you do know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Then the droid does belong to you.
I don't seem to ever remember owning a droid. Very interesting. We'd best get indoors. The Sun people are easily startled, but they will soon be back and in greater numbers.
3PO! Can you stand?
I must have taken a bad step. You should go on without me, Master Luke. I don't think I can make it. I'm done for.
Nonsense. Stop that talk.
Let's go.
Quickly, son.
No. My father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter. My uncle told me so.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals. Thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
Did you find the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, since her father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy, and a cunning warrior. I understand you've become quite the good pilot yourself. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me. I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough, but your uncle would not allow it. Thought you'd follow old Obi-Wan on some damned fool idealistic crusade like your father did.
What is it?
It's your father's lightsaber, the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as close as yours, Randall, as a blaster. For a thousand generations, the Jedi were the protectors of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader. He was a pupil of mine before he turned to evil. Helped the Empire to hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
Force?
Well, the Force is what gives a Jedi its power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together. Well,
I saw part of the message that he was trying to project.
Well, I seem to count it. General Kenobi, years ago you served my father in the Clone Wars. Now he begs you to help him. I regret that I'm unable to present my father's request to you in person, but my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission of bringing to Alderaan has failed. I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this RT unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see the droid safely delivered to an Alderaan. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday, I'm sorry. Yeah.
intercepted.
What
transmissions? What have you done with those plans?
What plans? We're on a consular ship. We're on a consular ship. We're on a diplomatic mission.
If this is a consular ship, where is the ambassador? Tear the ship apart until you found those plans and bring me the ambassador.
Yes, sir.
Lord Vader, I should have known. Only you can be so bold. The Imperial Senate will not sit still for this. When they hear you
attack— Don't play games with me, Your Highness. You were on no mercy mission this time. You passed directly through a restricted system, and several transmissions were beamed to the ship by rebel spies. I want to know what happened to the plans they sent to you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm an Imperial Senate on a diplomatic—
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor!
Kiss my—
Take her away.
Holding her is dangerous. If word of this gets out, it can generate sympathy for rebellion in the Senate.
I have traced the rebel spies to her. Now she is my last link to find their secret base.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
Leave that to me. Send a distress signal and inform the Senate that all aboard were killed.
Lord Vader, the plans were not aboard this ship and no transmissions were made. An escape pod was destined during the fighting. However, no life forms were found on board.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send an attachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally. There will be no one to stop us this time.
Everywhere. But I've never heard of them hitting such a large target before.
They didn't, but we are meant to think that they did. These tracks are side by side. Sand people always ride single file to hide their numbers.
These are the same job as the Solus Archon and 3PO.
And those blast points. Far too accurate for sand people. Only Imperial stormtroopers could be so precise.
Why would Imperial stormtroopers want to slaughter Jawas? They traced the droids here, then they could know who they sold them to, and that would lead them home!
Wait! Look! It's too dangerous!
Hello, Ed?
Look!
Upper room! Upper room!
Where are they? Nothing here for me anymore.
Well?
I want to go with you to Alderaan. I want to learn the ways of the Force, become a Jedi like my father before me.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy. You must be.
How long have you had these droids?
About 3 or 4 seasons.
They're for sale if you want them.
Let me see your identification.
Okay. You don't need to see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
These are not the droids we're looking for.
He can go about his business.
He can go about his business.
Move along.
Move along, move along.
I don't understand how I got by those troopers. Thought we were dead for sure.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. You have found it a powerful ally.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot who can take us to Alderaan here?
Most of the best freighter pilots can be found here. Just watch your step. This place can be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything. sure to be careful.
Don't be dead! Oh, hold on, sir. This little one is not worthy of it. Come, let me buy you a drink.
Yeah!
Hang up, blaster! Get us out of here! Starfleet, Commander, not to this battle station. The rebellion will continue to gain support in the Imperial Senate as long as the Empire continues.
The Imperial Senate will be no longer any concern to us.
I just received word that the Empire is ancient religion has not helped us conjure the stolen data tapes or given us the clairvoyance to find the rebels hidden. I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
As you wish. This big thing is quickest.
Lord Vader will provide us with the location of the rebel fortress as soon as this battle station is operational. We will then crush the rebellion with one swift.
Her resistance to the mind probe is considerable. It will be some time before we can extract any information from her.
Perhaps she could respond to an alternative form of persuasion.
What do you mean?
I think it's time we demonstrate the full power of this station. We've entered the Alderaan system. Now no star systems will dare oppose the Empire now.
The more you tighten your grip, Tarkin, the more star systems will slip through your fingers.
Not after we demonstrate the power of the station. In a way, you have determined the choice of the planet that will be destroyed first. But since you are so reluctant to provide us with the location of the rebel base, I have chosen to set this station's destructive power on your home planet of Alderaan.
No. Alderaan is peaceful. We have no weapons. You can't.
You look for a military target? Then name the system. I grow tired of asking this. So it will be the last time. Where is the rebel base? Where is it?
Dantooine. We're on Dantooine.
There. You see that, Rita? She can be reasonable. Continue with the operation. You may fire when ready.
What?
You're too far, too trusting. Dantooine is too remote to make an effective demonstration.
No.
But don't worry. We'll deal with your rebel friends.
Commence primary ignition.
You bastards!
Imagine there's
best get on with your exercises.
Well, you can get in trouble with those Imperial slugs. They'll try to run them.
How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Do not trust them. Stretch out with your feelings.
All right.
Right after takeoff.
must have been a decoy, sir. Some of these escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there are any droids on board, they were also jettisoned.
Keep going.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of the ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I haven't felt since.
Get me scanning crew in here on the double. I want every part of this ship checked.
Boy, it's lucky you have these compartments.
Yeah, I use them for smuggling. I never thought I'd be smuggling myself now. This is ridiculous. Even if we could take off, there's no way I could get past that tractor gate.
Leave that to me. Fool? You were gonna say that. Who's more foolish? The fool or the fool who follows him?
The main computer to power the tractor beam that's holding the ship here. We'll try to make the precise location appear on the monitor. The tractor beam is coupled to the main reactor in 7 locations, and a power loss at one of the terminals should allow the ship to leave.
I don't think you boys can help. I must go alone.
Fine by me. I've done way more than I bargained for on this trip already.
I want to go with you.
Stay here, Luke, and watch over the droids.
But he can...
They must be delivered safely, or other star systems will suffer the same fate as Alderaan. Your destiny lies upon a different path than mine. The Force will be with you, always.
Boy, you said it, Chewie. Where'd you dig up that old fossil?
Ben is a great man!
Yeah, great at getting us into trouble!
Well, I didn't hear you giving any ideas.
Anything would be better than just sitting here waiting for him to come pick us up.
What is it?
I don't know, sir. He says I found her and keeps repeating, she's here.
Who? Who has he found?
Princess Leia.
The princess? She's here?
Princess? What's going on?
The princess. The Archie belongs to her. She's the one in the message.
Level 5, detention block AA23. I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
They're gonna kill her!
Don't you get any funny ideas? The old man told us to wait right here.
Look, a few minutes ago, you said you didn't want to just sit here and wait to be found. But now all you want to do is stay?
Marching into the detention block was not what I had in mind.
But they're gonna kill her!
Better than mean.
She's rich.
Rich and powerful. If you were to help her, the reward would be,
What? Well, greater than you can imagine.
I don't know, I can imagine quite a bit.
You'll get it.
I better.
You will.
Fine. Better be right about this. What's the plan?
3PO, hand me those binders, will you? All right, here's the plan. Chewie, I'm gonna put these on. Why don't you put these on?
Don't worry, Chewie. I think I know what he has in mind.
Okay, let's go. Pardon me, sir. What should Artoo and I do if we're discovered here?
Lock the door?
Nope, they don't have blasters.
That's not very comforting.
I can't see a thing in this helmet.
Not gonna work.
What did you say so
far? Oh, did you say so far?
Where are you taking this thing?
Prisoner transfer from sublock 1138.
I wasn't notified. I'll have to clear.
He's on his list! He's in a private flight!
Alright,
187.
Toronto 187.
Toronto 187. You look around, I'll stay here. Keep us clear.
Right.
Everything's okay, situation normal. What happened? There was a slight weapons malfunction, but it's okay, we're fine, it's all good up here. How are you? Negative. There was a large reactor leak, very dangerous. We'll need a few minutes to patch it up.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
Boring conversation anyways. Luke, we're gonna have company.
One on three, found it.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
What? Oh, the disguise. I'm Luke Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you. I've got your R2 unit. I'm here with Ben Kenobi.
Ben Kenobi, where is he?
Come on.
Oh, God. Get behind me. Get out that way.
There's no other way out. She missed her best shot at getting out of here. All you did was get us stuck in a dead end.
go.
No way, don't you go here!
Look, I don't know who you are or where you came from, but from now on, you do as I do. Okay? Listen, Your Highness, I take orders from one person and one person only, and that's me. So wonder you're still alive. Somebody get this big wacky carpet out of my way. No reward is worth this. There she is, my beautiful ship.
C-3PO, you come in?
For the moment, sir. We're in the main hangar across from the ship.
Well, we're right by you. Stand by. Is the ship all right? Is it intact?
She looks fine. We just have to get to it first. Nice one. Come on. Oh, did we just leave this party?
Where are you going?
Get to the ship! He certainly has courage.
Well, it's not gonna do us any good if he gets himself killed.
Let's go.
Run! It's not over yet. Jimmy, handle the deflector shields while I charge the light cannons. Han, he's in no condition to fight right now. I can handle him. Luke, head to the cockpit. Keep an eye out for Imperial fighters. Stay sharp, Princess. You needn't to worry about your reward. If money is all you care about, then that's all you receive. I better? Your friend is quite a mercenary. I wonder if he really cares about anything or anyone besides himself.
I care.
good.
Still, gotta admit, she's got spirit. I don't know. I think a princess like her and a guy like me.
No!
The rebels have made their escape?
Yes, they made the jump into hyperspace. They should be approaching their base at any moment.
Are you sure the homing beacon was aboard their ship? I'm taking an awful risk, Vader. This had better work. Do you know what could happen if they got into those plans?
We're now approaching planet Yavin. The rebel base should be in range within 30 minutes.
Excellent.
We are now beginning to orbit the planet.
This will be a day long remembered. It has seen the end of Kenobi, and it will soon see the end of the rebellion.
This battle station carries a firepower greater than half the starfleet. The defense is designed around a large-scale assault. A small one-man fighter should penetrate the outer defense.
Pardon me for asking, sir, but what good are sub-fighters going to be against that?
Captain Biggs, the Empire didn't consider a small one-man fighter any threat that they have touted defenses. Now, an analysis provided by Princess Leia and her friends have showed us we believe a flaw in the battle station. Now, the approach will not be easy. You are required to skim down a trench to this surface point. The target area is 2 meters wide. 2 meters. An exhaust port right above the main. The shaft leads directly to the reactor system. A precise hit will start a chain reaction destroying the battlefield. Now remember, only a precise hit will start this chain reaction. The shaft is ray shielded, so you will have to use your proton torpedo.
Is that possible, sir, even from a computer?
Sure it's possible. I used to bullseye womp rats in my T-16 back home. They're not much bigger than 2 meters.
To your ships. And may the force be with you.
So with you.
He has his own path to follow. No one can follow it for him.
I only wish Ben were here.
Look, I don't believe it. Is that really you?
Biggs! How'd you get here? You going out with this man? Of course I am! Listen, do I have some stories to tell you?
Are you Luke Skywalker?
Yes.
Have you been checked out on Intercom T-16?
Sir, Luke is the best bush pilot in the Outer Rim Territories. We go back, way back to Farm Day.
Your father once is a great pilot. If you have half his skills, you'll do better than all might.
Thank you, sir. I'll try. Listen, man, I've got to get aboard, but you tell me those stories when we get back, all right?
Will do.
Luke.
Look, I told you I'd make it one day, Biggs.
Your R2 unit seems a bit beat up. Would you like a new one?
No. This little R2 unit and I invented the world together. I wouldn't trade him for anything.